Selling your home is a big decision, and if you don't know how to determine your home's value, don't worry, you're not alone. So today I'm gonna go over three steps to determine what your home is worth. So you'd be surprised at how many homeowners out there are absolutely clueless about what their home is truly worth. When you know the facts though, you make better decisions, plain and simple. So here are three easy steps to educate yourself and help you understand your home's market value. Step number one, know what market value means. Believe it or not, your home's market value has nothing to do with your mortgage payment. In a nutshell, market value is what buyers are willing to pay for your property. It's tough to see your home the way a buyer would. I know your kids' fingerprints or handprints on the payment are cute, but all a buyer sees is just one more thing they need to fix. Buyers will take note of things like location, curb appeal, square footage, number of rooms, school districts, among other things. Every buyer is different, so each one will have a different checklist. Quick side note, some factors affecting your home's market value are just completely out of your control, like the economy tanking. Hopefully that doesn't happen. Consulting with a professional real estate agent will always better assist in giving you a realistic home value. We take into consideration mortgage rates, time of the year, supply and demand, as well as similar homes in your area. Step two, use free online tools to estimate the value of your home. If you search for your address online, you'll likely run across a whole bunch of facts that are public record. Facts like how many rooms your house has, what's the square footage, what year was it built, and how much you paid for it. Now, along with these home facts, you'll see an estimated market value, or what a lot of people like to call a Zestimate. Online tools put this number together by looking at the sale of homes within your neighborhood that are similar to yours. Now, before you get too excited and slap a price tag on your home, I advise you dig a little bit deeper. These online estimates are helpful, but unfortunately, they're not always very accurate. All it's looking at is facts, so keep in mind that estimates are only as reliable as the amount of public record data the real estate websites can access. There are many things to consider when pricing your home, like what's the market temperature? How does my home compare to others in the neighborhood? And have you done any updates to the home? This is all useful information to discuss with your real estate agent. Step three, work with an expert and list your home at the right price. If you are truly interested in selling your home, it is best to work with a real estate agent. As an agent, we have more detailed information to help you make a better decision on selling your home. And unlike free online tools, us agents have access to the MLS and can run an accurate market analysis. A good real estate agent will take the time to meet with you at your home, and we will look and consider everything from landscaping, condition of the house, upgrades you've added, and all these things that aren't listed in public records, but at the end of the day, make a difference for potential buyers. Remember, the market value is not based on formulas. It's based on how much a buyer is actually willing to pay for your property. No computer can determine that, and your success as a seller rides on this. Price your home too high and buyers will just pass on it. Price your home too low and you could potentially be losing thousands of dollars. Remember, an agent looks at absolutely everything to price it right, which means getting you the most amount of money in the least amount of time. If you want to accurately determine your home's value, please feel free to contact me. I'm the easiest guy to get a hold of. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.